of supply, Riyadh is likely to face, in my opinion, a level of oversupply that is not necessarily in line with the anticipated growth in demand, unless there is a major support by the government to generate new businesses and to ease on visa regulations and the way business is being set up in the city. The Eastern Province, on the other hand, is a very different market. It's not necessarily the corporate market. This is a leisure market. It's a sensitive market. But again, the hotel base is not very aggressive. So the proposed supply, in my opinion, will be absorbed much more smoother than the cases in Riyadh.